about the time he turned 9. He was ELCA Lutheran, then he tried Missouri Synod, where the Lutherans all live so fine. His woman's kinda weird, born near Austin's what I heard. For church she rarely had the time. But Cheney ain't no fool, he was trained the golden rule. A church she like can't be that hard to find. Married since 2005. 3 sons now, that's the lie. Well, today he's 37, and I know he'll go to heaven. Yet a church he likes has proved hard to find. Happy birthday, Shane Ray. Hey, listen, as churches go, at this point, I kind of think your wife is digging this Assembly of God thing, so her liking it doesn't really seem to be the problem. Happy birthday to you from your current pastor. Well, Shaney's kind of in a lurch, still can't find the perfect church, though he talks to preachers all of the time. Then he met me at the movie, now I sing his birthday song. Hope I'm not just wasting time. Well, that got Shane to thinking, man, I'm really sinking. It's time I find us all a church. But he finds it hard to swallow that he'll be a Pentecostal. Am I really now Assembly of God? Married since 2005. 3 sons now, that's the line. Well, today he's 37, and I know he'll go to heaven. How'd he ever turn Assembly of God? Married since 2005. 3 sons now, that's the line. Well, today Shane's 37, and I know he'll go to heaven. How'd he ever turn Assembly of God? Well, Shane Ray, it is your 37th birthday. Is this a little too soon on the Assembly of God thing? I got no filter, man. Anyway, happy birthday.